This is an artist called Eminem, spelled funky, at number 10, debuting. Here's Eminem, My Name Is.
Definitely, though. Same thing, right? I'm
gonna go check on
you, right?
Yo, Em, you good?
Yeah. I'm good. You straight? I'm good, baby. Showtime.
It's time to do it. Okay, I know. Give me 2 minutes. 2 minutes.
Yeah, we gotta go.
Yo, I just fucking told you guys. Give me 2 fucking minutes. God damn. I'm walking right now. You put my fucking jacket on.
Thank you.
super left in charge. My element 3, they gang up on me and sing this song.
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 The world is on my carry. Never had the chance to ever meet you. Therefore I did not know that I would grow to be my mother's evil seed and do these evil deeds.
Predominantly, predominantly, everything's always predominantly. Predominantly white, predominantly black. But what about me? Where does that leave me? Well, I guess that I'm between predominantly both of them. I think if I hear that fucking word again, I'ma scream. While I'm projectile vomiting, what do I look like? Greeting into you, do you think that I'm kidding? What do I look like? Some kind of... Wait a minute, shit, don't answer that. Why am I so misunderstood? Why do I go through so much bullshit? It's such bullshit, it's just for me. Expose me. There goes poor Marshall again, whining about his millions and his pension and his song.
He's always doing it in.
And the dad that he never had. And now his child was so bad. And now his mom was a dope addict. And his ex-wife, how they go at it. Man, I'd hate to have it. As bad as that Mr. Mathers claims he had it. I can't imagine it. That little rich poor white bastard needs to take some of that cash out of the bank and take a bath in it. Man, if only had half of it.
Father, please forgive me, for I know not what I do. I just never had the chance to ever meet you. Therefore I did not know that I would grow to be my mother's evil seed and do these evil deeds.
Thank you. Hey, yo, New York City! What's my name? I can't hear you. One more time. What's my name? Alright. Bitches and gentlemen, it's showtime. Hurry, hurry, step right up. Introducing the star of our show. His name is... You wouldn't want to be anywhere else in the world right now. So without further ado, I bring to you...
Come on, I'm
about to witness it pop in its most purest, most rawest form, flow, almost flawless, most hardest, most finest, known artist. Chip off the old block, the whole dock is hot. Like Batman brought his own Robin. Oh God, the Don's got his own lot. With his own private plan, his own pilot. Set the blow polished on the doors off
the hinges.
Oranges, peach, pears, plums,
syringes.
Yeah, here I come, I'm inches away from you to hear fear none.
Hip hop presenter says a 911. Come on.
Let's get down to business.
Y'all know this shit.
I don't have no time to play around.
I want everybody here.
Must be a circus in town. Just shut the shit down.
Y'all see extra cameras, that's what that is.
That's what's going down, so you'll know. Hey, yo, but beside all that, what the fuck is up, New York? Hey, yo, Al. I don't know, man.
I don't think that holds you good. Hey, yo, New York City.
Bro said, what the fuck is going on? Make some motherfucking noise, y'all!
That's what I'm talking about. That's lovely.
Yeah, that's a lot better.
Lot better.
Yeah, proof. My name ain't gonna be Slim Shady no more.
So no more Slim Shady.
No more Slim Shady, man.
What the fuck is you talking about, man?
No more Eminem.
No more Eminem.
No more Eminem neither.
You crazy, man.
Proof. I won't even go by my fucking government name, Marshall Mathers. I'm gonna have that shit changed.
No more Marshall Mathers. What the fuck is you talking about right now, man?
If I do come back, you know what my new name will be?
So, what's your new name gonna be, man?
Rain Man.
Oh! Oh! Put your hand.
I find you offensive for finding me offensive. Hence if I should draw the line, any fences? If so, to what extensive? Any should I go? Cause it's getting expensive. Being on the other side of the courtroom on the defensive. They say I cause extensive psychological nerve damage to the brain when I go to lengths this far at other people's expenses. I say you're all just too goddamn sensitive. It's censorship and it's downright blasphemous. Let's end this shit now cause I won't stand for this. And Christopher Reeves won't sit for this neither. And let's clear this up too, I ain't got no beef with him either. He
next to Darth Vader. And Darth must have put a hex on him for later. I feel like it's my fault cause of the way that I stuck him up in between him and Lex Luthor. I kill Superman, I Superman. How yeah. ironic that I'd be the bad guy. Kryptonite, the Green Chronic. Level of fame, my soul is possessed by this devil. My new name is. The way you shake it, I can't believe it. I ain't never seen a like that. The way you move it, you make my sneaky go. Doing, doing, doing. I don't believe it, it's almost too good to be true. I ain't never seen a like that. The way you move it, you make my sneaky go. Doing, doing, doing. The way she moves, she's like a ballet dancer. She's shaking that ass to the new Nelly jams. I think someone's at the door, but I don't think I'm an answer. Police saying freeze. Doing, doing, doing.
What do you mean, freeze? Please, I'm a human being. I have needs. I'm not done, not till I'm finished being. I am not resisting arrest. I am agreeing, Mr. Officer. I'm already on my knees. I can't get on the ground any further. It's impossible for me. And do not treat me like a murderer. I just like to pee. Yes, I make R&B. I sing song, it go ring it chong, ching chong chong chong. Psych, I joke, I kid. If I offend, I'm sorry. Please forgive, for I am Triumph the puppet dog. I am a mere puppet, I can get away with anything I say and you will love it.
The way you shake it, I can't believe it. I ain't never seen a
ass like that.
The way you move it, you make my sneaky go. Mariah Carey looks so scary. I don't want to see an
ass like that.
Every time I see her video on the TV, she's so annoying, annoying, annoying,
annoying, annoying, annoying, annoying.
Mariah Carey, we had some good times together, didn't we? Remember the time we were dry humping and you were calling me Superman, and then I took the mask off your face and I rolled over and I was like, oh my God, I'm fucking sick.
Thinking of you again.
not. One more time, y'all. Why not?
They said I can't rap about being broke no more. They said I can't rap about coke no more. Slut, think I won't choke no whore till the vocal cords don't work in the throat no more. These motherfuckers are thinking I'm playing, thinking I'm saying this shit cause I'm thinking it just to be saying it. Put your hands down, bitch, I ain't gonna shoot you. I'ma pull through this blunt, put it through you. Shut up, slut, you caused too much chaos. Bend over and take it like a slut, okay, ma?
All now he's raping his own mother, abusing a horse on a cover. We gave you the Rolling Stone cover.
You goddamn right, bitch, and now it's too late. I'm triple platinum and tragedy's happening in two states. I invented violence, you five venomous. Five little bitches, pain, like it in me. His chainsaw left his brains all dangling from his neck while his head barely hangs on. Blood,
cut,
gun,
cut,
nine,
rot,
five,
blood,
slut.
Bitch, I'ma kill you.
You don't wanna fuck with me.
Girls neither.
You ain't nothing but a slut to me.
Bitch, I'ma kill you.
You don't got the balls to beef. We ain't gonna never stop beefing. I don't squash the beef.
You better kill me.
I'ma be another rapper tent popping off the mountain. Shit, I shouldn't have said.
You better kill me.
I'm word with me.
Bitches too, you ain't nothing but a girl to me. Come on.
Why not?
One more time, New York. Why not? Bitch, I'ma kill you. New York City, if you're another one, say it. Come on, y'all.
I'm supposed to be the soldier who never blows his composure. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe to toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I'd never drag him in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide him. Some shit up would just pop off. I'm supposed to be beside him. That Josh said I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on a song, and I just lost it. It was crazy. This shit went way beyond some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it. Honestly, I'm exhausted, and I'm so caught in it. I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for. It's not why I got in it. That was never my object, for someone to get killed. Why would I want to destroy something I helped build? It wasn't my intentions. My intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning. It's just out of respect for not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Frustrated told me stay out. This wasn't my beef, so I did it. I just fell back, watched and gritted my teeth while he's all over TV. Now I'm talking to a man who literally saved my life. Like, fuck it, I understand this is business, and this shit just isn't none of my business. But still knowing this shit could pop off at any minute.
Come on! That's what? Come on, y'all! What? One more time, just a lady, just a lady. Like what? Like.
Damn. New York City. Y'all are making me feel right at home right now. Well, I'm hearing a lot from the people up front. I'm not hearing too much from the people in the back. Everybody in the back and on top, make some motherfucking noise, y'all. Okay. Y'all mind if I bring in some friends right quick?
D12!
10, 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready or not, here we come. Here comes trouble in the club. 11, 12, 13. Pistols big as M16. How the fuck we sneak in with this many eaters in our jeans? Nina, two Ninas, a piece, they don't even see us. Shit pops off, we squeeze each one. They gonna think it's machine guns. Vandals, no vandals. Bananas and no flannels. Hands around our comb handles. Hold them like Roman candles. So bananas, no bananas. Banana, fanta, full fanas. We'll come back, oh bananas. Banana clips, no big managers. Bouncers and the club owners. The motherfuckers don't want us to come up from rushing the club and run up in it with a bunch of motherfuckers from running. Steady popping them onions. Ready, set to go nut up. Prepare to tear the whole club up. Fixing to get in some seats. Just sitting to choke someone up. Know we finna look when we mix up. We're coping up from us. Oh yeah, yeah, oh what up. See my people post it up. See you talk that whole shit now. When you're down, they won't get up. And can't sit up, get so split up. The ambulance won't sew you up. They just throw you up in the truck. Won't take tag, get big toe up. Heater, no heater. Automatic, nomadic. Mag or no mag, it don't matter. If I have it, don't have it. You never know when I'm packing. So you just don't want no static. And open up a whole can of whoop-ass. You don't want a chance. It'll risk it, no biscuit. Millie Mac or Mac Millie. Really won't eat, don't be silly. Homie, you don't know me really. You're just gonna make yourself dizzy. Wondering what to do. Fuck it, let's just get busy. Get twinsies back in. Yeah, it's on it poppin', bitch, these fuckers packin' this bitch, there ain't no stoppin', we gon' get it crackin' latin'. What you waiting for, the wait is over, say no more, for tryna play the wall and quit hatin'.
Get up, dawg!
Now, you sittin', what the fuck are you tellin'? You motherfuckers don't listen, I said, we bout to get this motherfucker crackin' latin'. Quit procrastinating, what the fuck you waiting for, get off the wall and quit hatin'. Get up now!
Pull
it up and pull it up, pull it out. You're a man,
throw the motherfuckers into they mouth, get close. Permanent, you get hurt till I quit. Cannot hit me, niggas too terrified to come get me. Tip me if you think to me, we'll send a car. People run when they're in the car. So we're clutching, don't need for blood. Nigga, what? Stepping without a weapon can leave you calm. I be still rolling with stolen toes. It's all on the road. Got you out your clothes. I can just ignore this is old. When I get low, I'm known to never leave witness in the wrong. When I'm low, I write the wickedest scroll. Leather toe. When I'm sober, I wanna roll up and disconnect your soul.
Why don't you prove it? It's about to be a misunderstanding. I'm burning your food, I'm burning fire. Shady cats with any game. Maybe that's the reason that you gon' get it. Since you jump in front of everybody, you gon' get it. I just punch the crowd with something bigger and versatile. So when it records the verses now, why you got a mouth? And it's not a joke, it's some kind of riddle. Can it with the fucking 12 till I throw a party for my acquittal. And I thought that you would stop me from walking woods. You hit your level. I even shoot Native Americans.
I'm in
the and then you'll be back in your life, back in your wife. Hit you in your back with a knife. I'm getting cracked in the night.
And I don't even feel the same love when we go. Then I heard it.
be on speaker. So I don't have a good deal, but she can.
Before I came out, I would've killed the nigga first. Before I let her disrespect me and check me off some work. Some chicken, I wasn't. See, I was hitting it quick. But you were pulling talk on her and telling her the shit. I turned it on getting forward. You were sitting in the hallway, coming out of the hallway, stumbling half drunk, like you was husband and wife. But me catching the fucking other niggas was to hurt your pride. Cause you were walking the ride of people like you wanted to. Well, all I'm trying to do is try to get at your girl and shit. And ever since the fans and all the shit that I produce, you acting like I ain't your friend in line.
She can't be loose.
Yo, but I am really your friend. I'm just trying to tell you the truth. Don't hit the can, you wanna play it. I wanna shift it in.
How come?
Put your hands up.
We don't even talk no more.
Put your hands up.
We don't even call no more. We don't barely keep in touch at all.
Whoa.
And I don't
Whoa.
Even feel the same Whoa. Love when we hug no Whoa. More. And I heard it through the grapevine. We even beefing now. After all the years we've been down. Ain't no way, no how. This bullshit can't be true. We family, and if anything changed, let's
get started at the top. Plus my homie had to stop. Now we acting like I gotta live. 24 to 5. And homies on the hood only see me on the 2. So they got some on the porch, get to speaking on proof. I used to write middle on the smack match. Like my finger gets the sack. And then boom, it just happened with proof. It just acting out the party was stone. Shady made it so my babies ain't starving at home. If the rebels ain't get queer since the ghetto we been free. So whoever will intelligence, that's forever to me. I'll keep the hatred in your eyes and the Satan in your lies. Ain't wasting my time, put these snakes in disguise.
How come?
When we talk, it's for bitter and spite.
And how come?
My fault for what you did with your life. And every time I go to give you a play, you look away. We barely embrace, you can't even look me in my face.
How come? We don't even talk no more. You don't even call no more. You don't barely keep in touch at all. And I don't even feel the same love when we hug no more. Through the grapevine, we even beefing now. After all the years we've been down, ain't no way, no how. This bullshit can't be true. We family, and if damn thing changed, lessons.
Hey yo, we in New York City tonight, right? This Madison Square Garden, right? Hip hop originated in this motherfucker, am I right?
Damn.
Well, yo, D12, we know it's a motherfucking blessing to be up in here. And that's for real. Y'all need to make some noise for yourself, first of all. All right? And if y'all motherfuckers don't know yet, D12 is in the motherfucking building. And that's for real. See, it's more y'all in here tonight than it was last time. And I don't think y'all heard it. I said D12 is in the motherfucking building! Yeah! Okay.
That's better. Hey, yo. But Mr. Porter, speaking of how come, man.
What up?
We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Five.
There's 6 of us in D12.
Yeah.
Who we missing? Yo, speaking of how come, wait. Speaking of how come we don't got Bizarre's fat ass on the stage.
Right.
Hey yo, Bizarre, where the fuck you at, baby?
I'm backstage, waiting for y'all to get the fuck off the stage.
Yo, what?
Fat ass motherfuckers.
Backstage, waiting for us to get the fuck off the stage.
Okay.
Fuck you.
You want us to leave?
I'm backstage, getting pumped.
Including you, he wants us to go.
You wanna know why?
Why?
Come on, rock star.
Put your hands up.
Baby, baby, baby.
Come on, rock
star. Let me see your
put your
hands
up. Put your hands up.
Come on, rock star. Baby, baby, baby. I'm a rock star.
Who the hell cares? Bizarre's on stage, singing his every air. I'm a rock star, touch my belly. Hugs and kisses, get my clothes all sweaty. I'm the man, the lead singer for the band. For thousands of fans, I used to be a dancer forever. If you look, you can see me in a
drawers, anything to get those clothes off. The fans go bizarre, they all won't help. I'm backstage making our own hell. Put your hands up.
Go to the truck, beat won't start shit, nigga come get us. Seven mile run you, wild niggas good us. Cause all my niggas is talking that shit. They got no problem with smacking them bitch. I'm my wife, cut your throat. Blunt, damn, that's all we smoke. Why the fuck out, stab you with a knife. It's each one, nigga, we ready to fucking fight.
Put the 40 out, put the 40 out, put the 40 out, put the 40 out.
Be the first when it gets played in the car. You know that Papa don't let me hug them toasters no more. I destruct you people, you gon' be number four. You don't back the fuck up and get the fuck off the floor. My crew is taking over as soon as we hit the door. You hit the door, but we coming in and you going home. Security, they can't even stop us because they know. On an avenue, suckers hold us down wherever we go. Talking on our 40s and holding our 40s. We're coming to us like we just hoping savers and rolls. And we don't need your food tonight, homie, we brought our home. So grab whatever you sipping on and let's get it up.
Put the 40 out, put the 40 out, put the 40 out, put the 40 out, put the 40 out.
Motherfucker, we about to get drunk. You just another punk in the club about to get drunk. I settle my vendettas with AKs for rats. We ain't supposed to be in here without weapons, but still they let us. Switchblade, stick a plate. Fucking beer bottles when we walk in, you can smell trouble. Elbows flying, bitches crying, niggas bleeding. You retreating, running to your car and skating on me. You make examples out of you haters running your mouth. You the reason why your people just pouring their 40s out.